March 14th, 1983, and this is the original 1983 VHS. 1984 reprint, by the way. Even though it's a 1983 VHS, because it has the slideshow copyrights disclaimer screen at the end. So I just want to give you proof. No printed on this tape, and this is also the original 1983 VHS, 1984 reprint, by the way. Even though it's a 1983 VHS, because it also has the slideshow copyrights disclaimer screen at the end. So I just want to give you proof.